Through your commitment to each other, may you grow and nurture a love that makes both of you better people. The three of us have made a great family together. Love is trust and respect for and commitment to the other person. Love is accepting each other's differences and not trying to change the other person. Love is always being there for each other.
Family is loving and support one another even when it's not easy to do so. Family sees your heart and who you really are.
In finding you, my dreams have come true. In your love, I have found a home and a heart and a soul. I, Alese, take you, Jeffrey, to be my husband, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and the love of my life. In the presence of God and our family and friends, I promise to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad.
In happiness as well as sadness. I promise to love you unconditionally, to support you in your aspirations, and to honor and respect you.
Do you, in the presence of God, family, and friends, take Jeff to be your husband from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
Jeff, you have stated your vows to Alese. Do you, in the presence of God, family, and friends, take Alese to be your wife from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Understand my ups and downs. There you were, with sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I want to stop. And thank you, baby. Yes, I do.
How sweet it is to be loved.
Everywhere I went, seems I've been there before. Thank you, baby. Like sugar sometimes.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Whoa, yeah. Thank you, baby. Oh, yes.
How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Oh, now.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
It's like jelly. Just like honey to the bee, baby.